Have you ever been stuck to know what book to read next? Well, let this vending machine take that choice out of the equation. This is the Literarium, and it lives inside the basement of Third Man Records in Soho in London, and it's a book vending machine. It's owned by Jack White of the White Stripes, and it costs £7 a book. Enjoy!